Big guns are big. Ready to take on some baddies? You got it. It's nice out there. Well, it was nicer before all the fighting started.
These are precarious times. I came to see an end to Kallus once and for all. But, and I say this with considerable restraint, we are not ready. I've witnessed a great many patriarch of the Cabal Empire poisoned by obsession. Gaul with the light, Kallus with the darkness. I worry for Osiris. Recklessness can manifest into obsession. He must rein in his tempestuousness to hope to defeat Kallus. So in war, the way is to avoid what is strong and strike at what is weak.
Upon first glance, this new power appears unstable and chaotic. But I wonder if that's based on our approach. Too much, too fast. These Puka creatures are curious ones. They appear semi-organic, but Nimbus claims they're a form of artificial intelligence. A fascinating, albeit odd, being nonetheless. Their attraction to this paracausal power seems instinctual. They flow in and around it effortlessly, and very clingy.
When I first realized you were from Earth, I remember the stories. Immortal light-bearing warriors chosen by the Traveler. Like figures out of myth. But what do myths care about ordinary people? I imagine warlords conquering Neomuna. Gods crushing us underfoot. I was wrong. Now when I see you, I see a comrade in arms. Someone who will stand with me to defend Neomuna and its people. I see a guardian.
Repeat, all citizens are promoted to active defense duties. Stay tuned to Neomuna Civil News for updates.
working out there? Ready to take on some baddies? It's too bad you haven't seen Neo Muna at his finest. Lights, music, people on every corner.
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Thank you.
head up, Guardian. Now is not the time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you.
Challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. We should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
What is this attraction?
Sagira, could you run some scans?
Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting.
They're going to attempt a leap. We have to stop them!